My love. Baby.
Yeah,
baby. How are you?
Fine.
Are you sleeping already?
Yes, I'm sleeping.
I was thinking, you know, it's been long, eh? Let's just quickly come, please. And let's do something.
I'm very tired. This is the first person, like, I'm so tired. Some other time, okay?
Okay, baby, please stay. Baby, please. Even if it's small, it's a very long time now. It's not even touched me, unlike you.
Wait, oh, wait. Let me go and wash up. I'm coming.
Why not finish before you wash up?
No, you know I like washing up. I will come very fast. I'm always fine.
Why not, baby?
Wait. Let me just go and wash up. I'm coming.
Yeah. Okay, I'll be fast, yeah? Yeah. Chai. Be fast, though.
Hello?
Hello, babe, where are you? Husband is demanding a lot.
See, babe, whatever it is he's demanding, just give it to him.
Babe,
I am in a meeting. I'll call you back, please. All right? Just attend to his need. I'll call you back.
Nothing. Could she even call the doctor? It will not put me inside trouble. What kind of thing is this? What?
Babe!
Yes, I'm coming, babe. Hey, baby.
Oh, my love.
Okay, now I'm ready.
You're ready?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, come.
Babe, what is it now? Are you angry at me?
Babe, stop. Just leave me. I am tired. All this thing you're doing is not good now. This man is your husband, for Christ's sake. I'm tired of you.
Babe, I know he is my husband. So stop sounding as if I don't know what I'm doing. See, there is this contract I'm running. I want it to be a surprise for my husband. That is why I keep telling you to attend to his needs.
For how long?
Babe, it's not going to take time. All right? Very soon, it's coming to an end. Very soon, you'll get free of all this. I have a surprise package for you.
Are you serious?
How about we go inside my room so I'll show you?
Don't joke with me.
Babe, come, let's go inside, Jerry.
No, it's too strong. Get your hands off me.
Babe, it's me.
I know it's you. I know.
Your wife.
I know.
You can't see me.
Are you mad? Get out of my house! I said, get out of my house, you jerk. Come on, get out!
Babe, you mean you can actually see?
So this is what you do. This is somebody I trusted just because I had an issue with my eyes. Babe, come.
No, babe.
If you hold her again, I'll deal with you.
It's me,
shut up! You're a wicked person. You're not even worthy to be called a friend. You brought your friend to stay with me, to take your place so you can go from one man's house to the other?
No, baby, it's not like that. It's not what you think.
For your information, I regained my sight over a month ago. And let me tell you, your friend here is 2 months gone for me. Yes. So if you know what is good for you, go in there, pack your stuffs, and leave.
You betrayed me! How dare you! You betrayed me! I trusted you! I called you my friend!
I said, go in there, get your stuffs, and leave. Now.
Why would you even say I betrayed you? You were never appreciative, so how are you gonna leave this kind of body find some small people? I beg
you. You're a shameless woman. Leave my house. Thank you.